Hello, and welcome back to the sixth episode in my Valheim series. In between episodes, I went ahead and pretty much finished this. I'm just waiting on a couple more things to do. As you can see, this is finally working, so that means it should be. Yes, it is. Alright. Awesome. So now I'm going to... should I make a second floor using this? And make, like, a second floor of a bedroom? No, I shouldn't. So, before I interrupted myself, I was going to say that we are going to go ahead and start moving our crafting facilities out of there, and eventually, hopefully, make myself just a house alone. So I'd be tearing this place down, which would give me a whole bunch of wood. Hopefully building a wall of some kind so these guys just stop invading. It's getting really, really annoying. But yeah, here is the pretty much completed base. Safely say I like it a lot. Nice and spacious. So plenty of room for everything I need. Oh, I still need to do those vertical beams right there. There we go. Let me get back here. Missing wood again. Jesus. Yeah. Ah, right. I was gonna get the forge, the smelter, and the charcoal kiln back up and running. Mushrooms again. Beautiful. Goodness, that is a lot of wood. But not really. Once I can start. I mean, these trees, you can see the trees grow back fairly quickly. So it's constant battle that I have to fight in order to keep the forest clear for my needs. Right, I was gonna build. Carrying too much. How could I be carrying too much? That's impossible. Impossible, yeah. Alright, and then we just mine right here. It is very convenient that I have this nice source of stone right next to my base. It's very foggy, holy cow. Not enough. I need quite a bit more. Yeesh. Boom. This uses a whole lot of stamina. Wonder if I'll ever get an upgrade for it. I think I'm gonna start relegating off video time to collecting wood and stone, just because it is very tedious, repetitive, and boring, as far as I can tell. Yes, that is where I'm hitting. Oh, looks like I'm full in stone. Hose is a very powerful tool. I don't know why they haven't nerfed it yet. But it is fine by me. I will say that. More wood, yay! Alright. Thank goodness these trees grow back stupid fast. Ah, here's a good one. Being top two down at once. chop two down at once. It's really good. And wabam, and wabam. Just don't get crushed. That's like the third time I've gotten crushed by a tree. That sucks. Hopefully there's no skill drain. Oh, thank goodness, no skill drain. Oh, it's very lucky of me. And unlucky. Alright, well... There's a lot of wood that I just got. Right. Oh, that was the problem. I didn't have a workbench. Goodness. And we're low on stone again. Man, this game is not making it easy on me. Because I think it fit out here, that is not good for business. Now I need to mine again. Maybe I'll just mine the boulders. They're much faster. Yeah, there are five immediately. In that case, I shall sleep and repair. Enemies nearby. That's stupid. There we go. Now it's bedtime. That doesn't sound very nice. Sounds like it might rain. Alright. Light is now enough. There we go. Might place it right here. I am placing it right there. So I am still out of copper ore, so that means I definitely still need to go back. I needed that coal, didn't I? Ugh. Whatevs. I will just make some more once I get... Stone, that is. Just because it fits doesn't mean it should go there. Probably shut my mouth before I say something really stupid. Still short. Well, in that case, I can just... Bye-bye. You're mine now. This isn't an upgrade, this is an actual thing. Okay, so I can make a copper knife, and that is it. Well, darn. First of all, I don't even have enough copper for that. Where'd I use it? Where'd I put the copper? I don't even know where I put the copper. Go ahead and collect the rest of the wood that I chopped, which seems to be just unending amounts of wood. This stuff in there. Don't need you. You though. Let's see, what's the point of a copper knife? I just don't get it. Honestly, I just don't get it. I guess it's the first thing I need, so. Something. I suppose. I also suppose you probably ought to get going into the trip. I think I'm going to call this episode short once I get to the other side of the bay. Looks like it is the ocean that degrades them. Interesting. I have to keep that in mind now. Looks like I'm gonna have to make my future docks out of, I don't know. I'm not really picking up speed. Should be pushing me as fast as it can forward. Interesting. Alright. I think what I'm gonna have to do is deal with that ogre thing once I get over there. Not something I necessarily want to do. Next, I should probably make like a dock over here, or like a wharf, I don't know, something, so that it's safe for me to park my boat over here. Either way, I need to be on the lookout for that thing. Oh, fuck me. It's a troll.
Lol.
Oh, he's got, like, no health. Okay, I take that back. Oh shit. Oh! Okay, so his attacks are really easy to dodge. I just gotta, like, keep walking. Oh yeah, he's literally no threat if I just keep moving. You're dead. What are you gonna give me? Troll trophy, troll hide, troll leather tunic. Troll leather helmet. Awesome. thick and sturdy hide. This is why trolls are not hard to kill. That boss fight that I did was much harder. In my own opinion. Alright, well, I actually think these forests might be perfect for just harvesting wood. Is that another fucking troll? Might be, I don't know. Either way. Mining time. There's two copper. Three. Oh shit, that's a three star, I think. That's gotta be like a three star. Come on. Oh, I missed my crit. There we go. Die. Die. That troll is much easier to kill than I first anticipated. Probably pick up some. No, what's it called? Some mushrooms. Alright, I'm gonna end it up actually going ahead and mining. Forgot to end the episode by the time I reached the beach. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.